still think I'm mad at him, but I'm not.
Alright, hold on, I'm hitting my breach. Nubians taking a shit? I don't fucking know. Did you know
that scientists recently reported that some deep sea fishes have evolved ultra black, like violet skin that absorbs 99.5% of the light? That's actually kind of sick. Maybe that's why they're so fucking like dark and disgusting looking. Raven's like spam inviting me, dude.
I know, I've been fucking waiting for y'all to join!
Join! You fucking join us, idiot!
I've been waiting for you! Oh my god. Who's all here? Great. Wiz, do you want to know another interesting fact?
Nick.
Okay, so there was like a Soviet space dog who became one of the first animals in space, and the first animal to orbit the Earth. She died soon after the launch. The temperature inside the spacecraft after the fourth orbit registered over 90 degrees. Poor ass dog, bro. What the fuck?
Fucking
poor ass dog, bro.
Drums came in. You see that, con?
Wait, Wiz. This is a fact for you. I want to know if this is true or not. Okay. Alright, so, women are more likely to be attracted to men whose feelings are a mystery rather than men who have clearly shown a interest.
Is this true or not?
You want your men...
Kinky. Did you know the founder of the Tata?
There was already two people on your team, so I went to the other one.
Shit.
What's his name? Saint Switch. You thought you had my boost, boy?
Oh my god. You didn't see that, Wiz.
Tony, get out
okay,
of here.
Go, Wiz, go. Yeah. There's so many fucking people in this party.
Yeah, and guess what? You invited pretty much every last one.
Where are you at, bro? Wiz, come on! I need you! I need you! Where the fuck are you?
There's way too many people.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores! All over the rebound, and he puts it in! Michigan's got a 2-goal lead, and the best word to describe it in my mind, tenacity here tonight.
You do the right thing more often than your opponent for a longer period of time, and you're going to get ahead. That's what's happening here. There is complete control.
Moves it quickly over to Santini.
Time of the goal.
Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here he is, shot right in front, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Nice poke check. North Dakota's moving it up the ice. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Strong defensive effort. The Hawks get a hold of it. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Michigan's across the blue line. Sends it over. Oh, he'll be shaking his head with that.
Yeah, you're not going to get too many cracks from right in the slot. And he misses the net.
Terrible. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Michigan's gained possession along the boards. The Hawks have it in the offensive zone. Michigan's got the puck. From the left wing, takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Stevens. Quick shot! Scores! Three is the magic number! And that goalie just forged down there. Three in a row here. Michigan's offense can't seem to miss tonight, and it's only the second, Ray. Starting to look like a mismatch here. They've been able to capitalize on the chances that they generated. Right in the low spot! Save, and I think the biggest problem a goalie has with a big lead is, how do I stay in the game? He hasn't had much to do. You've got to stay sharp yourself.
Sends it across. Stevens looks around. Nice pass. Too many bodies in the way. Answered the call on that play. Michigan's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. The Hawks win the draw. Receives the pass. Sends the pass over. The Hawks have it now. North Dakota's moving it into the offensive end. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Hammers it. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Through center along the wing. They've got numbers. And he takes a shot. And he makes the save. Keeps possession. Michigan's done it in their own zone. The Hawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Pass right back. Smart defensive play there. North Dakota's got the puck against the half wall. Move to the middle. Look out. Blocker save. Nolan stick handling in his own zone. They go on the attack through center. Congestion in front. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. And a strong effort on that play. Michigan's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job.